Welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity. Blind, I'm the RPG chick. We're heading back down, or down, to level 8 of the Endless Paths of Adnoa. And already I hear things walking around.
No problem.
I hope it's not a problem. Well, here's a trap.
And the fire shows me something new. What?
Disarm that.
That's settled.
Thank you. Okay, got a door that we're not going to open yet. I save locked doors.
Now this I haven't seen before.
For last. I hear skeletons again. And I see skeleton. Kinda. Sheesh. When will he ever get with the program?
Following your lead.
Yeah, attack it.
That's it!
Cool. Mm-hmm. One down already. Disintegration.
If thou feel up,
now we just go from one to another.
That's it. What?
Everyone hit stop.
What?
What?
Eyes open.
I hear more bones rattling around. Something broke through here. Ooh, hello. A vampir. Interesting. Yeah, we have never fought this thing before.
Yes.
We're all going, right? We're all gonna attack?
Brave does the Lord believe.
I just had him selected. Well, I guess you're up, kinda. Never mind how disappointed you were last episode. You're gonna solo these guys. Because why not? She's still gotta cast her thing? Faith. Oh, can I turn evil? Yeah, this Dargle. I think he's running over to injure our wizard. Thankfully, we knocked him right on his butt. Wow. Uh-oh. Healer, do your thing. Friend. He was feeling a little left out.
Yes?
Kana. Seriously. Get it together, man. Using your gun?
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Snowcap, what the hell? Why should we care? See anything here? I guess we'll go in that other door before we get too far away from it. What the hell?
Hello. Hello.
Shut up.
I can do that.
Another vampire thingy. Oh, there's a bunch of things.
saved us.
Things turning into liquid. Oh wait, this one's almost dead. Of frost. If I can get these two. Boom.
How may I help?
Are these guys not even fighting back? Fight this frickin' thing. Can I turn evil again?
That's not very helpful.
Don't hit him. See how we get little shields like that? Deerwooden clothing. And loaves of vessel flesh. Yummy.
I shall be discreet.
Keeping an eye out.
Hello, Dargula. Everyone attack the Dargul.
Let's go!
We're waiting for an engraved invitation or something? Oh, no, those vampire things. Oh, you actually have the right thing? Oh, Durant's turned evil. Damn it. Run out of these cool spells again. Your chain lightning.
Lava will be on good.
Durant, you found yourself again. Who's this? Aeloth? Where is Palina? Where's Adair? Did Adair turn evil? That's him. Rolling flame. Did I hurt you, kinda? I wasn't supposed to. Yays. I have my finger on the shift button. Ooh, Vass is lost. Well,
nice and quiet.
Some curiosity about this thing. Oh, I thought it was a hole into the ground. Major endurance, 353 copper. Oh, it's just in a pile of skulls. Charming. Major endurance, so we're full of that. Well, this is also major endurance. Boom. Well, this isn't a small room. This kind of goes on and on here. And so do the battles. Look at that blood splatter. Pick on the big guy. That work on that? Maybe not.
I feel you.
I think that does work on that.
How may I help? Love.
Blades.
That's it.
That's it. Blessing. Yeah, let's do this. Boom. Stun and shift. Stun and throw him around. Haha. I have the power. Vampy's almost dead. Oh wow. Just got all that back. Disintegration on him. Kinda knock him down. Right there. Knock him harder. I don't even know where he is. There he is. Oh, what? What did I choose? Wrong one.
Yes.
That one's dead. On to the next.
Lava, beyond seek!
Arrived just in time to kill the one who replaced him. Well, and take his place on it. Last one. One of us is paralyzed.
Alright.
That's the cool thing about undead and dungeon dynamics. You have to explain away undead.
And what does the flame reveal?
They don't need to eat. They don't need to do anything. They just persist forever, pretty much. Really easy to explain them away as being a part of a dungeon. Alright, so for like the third time, I believe, library. Then we continue on to the last three if it doesn't undo itself again. You're witnessing this. Chapel, Forum, Training Grounds is all I have left, so we'll see. Just be bold and stand right in the middle, see what happens. Nothing? Okay. Ooh. Blue flame. Oh, we continue out this way. And that way. And we go over that way. Okay. We'll go this way then. Fight more countless undead, I'm sure. Yep. Oh, he's got his sword out. Durance messed up on that one.
Following your only.
Ha! Got
him! I have them!
Oh! They have us. They have Aloth. Aloth back already, good. How they're linked together. Durance and Adair? Does it mean they're flanking? I think so. God, Tita, stop. Oh, Kana turned evil again. Just what we need, Dark Kana. Yeah, see, it's working. You figure necrotic damage would heal undead or something, or at the very least have no effect, but it is affecting them.
Lava! Baru, be on scene!
Okay, everybody on the vamp here. Oh my god, kinda with this gun.
Following your lead.
I'm gonna kill you, you are not following my lead. You're not following crap. You're following Kanna's rules of Kanna likes this gun and his fist. But no, I want you to use your friggin' sword. So cut it out already.
Eyes open.
Oh,
sure.
What is this? Oddly lit from that side. Oh, what does this say? These ornate stone coffins are lined with Adra. Peculiar runes encircle the jeweled sphere at the center of the lid. Take the jeweled sphere! Be worth a pretty penny back home. Hello, Skeletal Ranger. Beware our own ranger skills. Such as so. Oh, brother.
Got him.
I like that little range combat, little foray.
Slowly now.
And the fire shows me something new.
Yeah, what, a mushroom? A pearl. A little better. That's so relative, you might really love mushrooms. In which case, a pearl might be a downer. It's a pretty big room. Done.
Keeping an eye out.
Always, my friend. Cool. A room without baddies in it. A room with a trap in it.
What?
No.
Yeah.
Any other traps in the room? Let's just go around. No. If we trigger it, I'm gonna be sure no one else is around. Now, we have something he can take, don't we? I forget what it is. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, there are hairs in my face. No hairs in fashion. Ring of protection. There was a potion or something that gave him extra. Now I don't remember what it is. Or even if it is a potion. Endurance. I don't know. I forget. Who knows? Maybe it was something I found in Sun and Shadow. Yeah, trigger it. Ow. Crap.
Just get quieter.